One plus.
Champong's biggest event win so far came in doubles at the finals men with Yuen Litson beating the LeBrun brothers.
Plus two.
So is his time now in singles? Is he coming of age in seniors?
Well, he's off to a running start. He ran down the ramp. He's not stopped moving since he's got to the floor. Oh, good. Very good. And look at him, he's still running.
A lap of victory there for the 21-year-old. As you said, John, both 21 years of age. You've got a silky, seamless lefty who never seems to be rushed against a brute of a right-hander player.
Oh, look at that. Oh, class. Class unleashed there. This is going to be special, this one.
I think you're going to enjoy this, John. Took on the block, the backhand from the four on there, Champong. Got a bit sucked in there, didn't he? But compensation, some cash back.
He's playing with real urgency, though. Here's the Chinese player. Muscular, all action, at it, isn't he?
Yeah, I think Chris Hoy would be happy with those legs, you know, for a 21-year-old. But has he got a bit more divisiveness about him now? Because all these young players that come through, you know, they want to attack. They want to play at that fast pace. So it impresses me when I see young players who can slow it down as well. Who know when they don't need to play in a hard shot to win it.
Well, he's forcing the issue, isn't he? But it might be the same with her earlier on. You know, he's getting a chance to play, which is not something that comes along too often.
Especially not as a Chinese player.
He's certainly in a hurry. Absolutely sure of that. I mean, it's only the second competitive match he's played in 2024. And he is racing away, 7-2 to Champong.
Nice deep serve, controlled backhand. Nice retouch there from Cho Disyong, who won his first event in Manchester, if I'm not mistaken. WTT feeder, and I don't think he even dropped a game. I think he's the only guy to have won a WTT without dropping a game, Cho Disyong.
And now he's just getting himself into a little bit of a groove. He'll have been taken aback, one would imagine, by the start from his opponent here. But he's a class act, this fella.
Big chole, and the seats of the Chinese fans is lit. They rise for Champong.
There you go, the cheerleaders in.
And you can hear some of them actually telling them to shush.
A bit of self-policing going on. Oh, well, that one doesn't go their way, but you've got to say, for the first session, first day, this is tremendous, the atmosphere.
Oh, it's been phenomenal. This is the great thing about having these events hosted in China. Self-coaches there. Champong got the receive he would have dreamt of, but scuppered it.
Yeah, just let two successive points slip. But now he's back, and they're back, and the crowd's noisy again.
Hasn't ripped through the ball with the backhand that he's played, but he is transferring it out in front, focusing his energy there. And it's stalling Cho.
And it's Cho who's beginning to just buckle a little bit here as it's game points to Champong.
10-7.
All he hits that time is there. Pushes it, the Korean.
I like the way he wears his emotions on his face, though, doesn't he? Oh, not this time. Out wide, slipped, and well, he's just had to adjust his footing a little bit out there.
It was a beautifully blossoming rally there. All started from the block, and look how elegant he is, the full stroke forehand. Now he's got the serves too, John. He does have a chance here.
Yep. Yeah, Zhang was a little unsettled. He just slipped, lost his footing. But he gets it done.
Sang-soo won in Frankfurt. There are some interesting cobwebs resurfacing here.
that's a scenario, but long way to go just yet. Second game. And as we saw at the start of the first, it's Zhang Peng who moves into that 2-love lead. Make it three, and he gets things done in a hurry. Just need to know what's happening with Cho here in a moment. Fraser's not really settled at all into this match.
I think his forehand's been as good as I've seen. But I think Zhang Peng's done a very good job of stalling the backhand of the career.
Oh, athleticism on show.
Stunning, isn't it? These loop-to-loop rallies here, just out-muscling each other.
How low does he go? It's a young man's game.
One, four.
And that's the thing. You know, you might lose one, but he's straight back at it.
Presses the reset button and hard. Zhang Peng wants to stay in front, keep Cho Dishong at arm's length.
4-2.
Now, these parallels are nice that the Korean's playing here. Gets back to his neutral position, stays low, head still.
Yeah, he's a studying calm, isn't he, in comparison to his opponent. And it's the calmness that's just winning the day at the moment. A couple of important points there for Cho, looking to just get a foothold in this one.
Coming in with a shovel serve this time.
Oh. Puts it away.
In the blink of an eye. The touch play was beautiful, the soft hands, and then this flick. Dismissive.
Didn't see it coming there, did he, Zhang?
Who did? Who did?
Great recovery.
5-4.
And this has been a handy little spell here for the Korean.
There's 4 points in a row. No timeout call from Zhang Peng.
4-6.
And now it almost seems a bit too late to call it. Has it slipped through his fingers here?
It's the first time we've seen him really confronted by this kind of a situation. But he stops the rot. And he'll be annoyed with that.
He keeps it so soft, doesn't he, at first? And then he creates that juxtaposition with his big bomber shots.
Oh, and he wins it! With a lot of luck after another stunning slugfest.
You saw no way that rally would ever slow down. But the net getting involved. Oh, Zhang Peng, I feel for you there, mate.
Oh, wow.
Played a lovely, that was almost round the net there. And the dribbler came.
Hit five.
The net again, and just almost quietly. It's a three-point cushion now for Cho Dae-sung. Can't quite recover, can't quite react there. And we're seeing some quality here, aren't we?
We really are, in each and every point. Even when they miss, you know, they're missing, going for the right shot. That's what counts. Oh, tried him around the net. That was cheeky. Tempted him into it, Zhang Peng.
Oh, wow, it's long. It's eight apiece, and it's brilliant.
That was like a pinball machine, wasn't it?
Fast and furious.
A need for speed. That was bewildering, wasn't it? Even the Korean coach there saying, you know what, that was awesome.
Not this time. And now it's 9-8 to Cho Dae-sung.
Slower, more secure spin. Nice contact.
9-4.
Sometimes Zhang Peng doesn't mind him taking the opening attack because he can use it. He can use that. And at the end of the day, if you use it well, your opponent's someone having to do more of the body work.
Oh, yeah, he's about a lot more than just that aggressive front foot play, isn't he? He's shown a couple of layers to his game here as Zhang Peng. That's a big moment there. Gives him a game point. Brilliantly done. Oh. Brilliantly done by Zhang Peng there.
Half long wide serve. Stepped the corner. Didn't look back.
Players, please.
Pedal to the metal.
10-0.
Let 10-0.
With a serve. Zhang Peng looking to stretch it out to a two-game lead. Oh, yes. And he does it with power and precision. And it is two love.
Set up the wider one.
So he continues in the same vein, picking up the first point in this, the third game. Oh, how about that? Flick, dismissive backhand winner. You know, we had a close-up a couple of minutes ago that showed both of these players have worked up quite a sweat. No great surprise here, given the physicality of this contest.
1-2.
Oh, wow. Well, now he's not holding back with the backhand where he was a bit before.
That's two. Well, he's two down.
Top block. That is absolutely ridiculous there.
You know, it's not just his lateral movement, Fraser. It's his front-to-back movement as well. He's so quick, so athletic.
He really is. Oh, that finish was so sexy, wasn't it? On one foot. Pulled the rug beneath Cho Dae-sung there.
But he comes straight back with the point, though.
Tell you what, he is good at 2-0 down, Cho. Let's not count him out yet.
That's a good habit to have, isn't it?
It is. Well, it'd be best if he didn't go 2-0 down in the first place, but it's better to be able to come back.
3-4.
Trading points at the moment. In a game that Cho can't afford to lose.
Three,
You just never want it to end when they start going a little bit further back. But they don't want to make it a reoccurring theme. They don't want to sacrifice position at the table. They're playing for position.
How wide is he? And just going back over these rallies we have seen, you know, top of your head, who's coming on top more often than not?
Zhang Peng. I mean, he's the one more likely to hold the fort down, and he isn't always doing it with power. Mm. His blocking has been really, really good.
Five, four.
He's shown, for me, that he's really added some more tactful, divisive play to his game. Before, he was all cards on the table, always play with power. But now, yeah, he's showing that he can slow it down, that, you know.
And he can set it up.
He can set it up.
6-5.
Because, I mean, the Chinese, in a way, are the most robotic in terms of their consistency. But they've maintained this level because they've learnt how to make things uncomfortable, and that isn't always with power.
I like the show of personality as well, though. You know, he's got a clearly defined character, persona, this guy as well. All energy, all aggression, bristling with that attacking intent. Serving him well as he serves now.
Seven, six. Time out.
In playing winners. That serve, though. That serve was coated with topspin. Looked like it was anyway from that angle, but didn't read it well enough, Cho. Reverse pendulum.
7-8,
needed that.
Ooh, that was landing, wasn't it, at the start of this game, that backhand flick.
And if that deserts him, he's in big trouble. Zhang Peng up to 9 points now, 9-7. His advantage serving, and this could come to an end very quickly.
9-7.
Oh, he's pushed it.
9-8.
Be thanking his lucky stars there, Cho. He's got a reset there. Sweep it under the carpet. Zhang Peng has another to come.
And now he gives himself that chance. Match point going the way of Zhang Peng. Has that one found the net only from Cho? And again, another of those points he hasn't won with the power play. Serving to survive. But he can't. And there it is, the clinch fit. The muscular celebration of a player who has come and conquered.